Good morning, horseman. That's right, good morning, as in Wednesday morning, 12, 12, 12. The world's ending in 10 days. What are you going to do about it?
They said it wasn't necessary.
Gentlemen, this week I want to know what you are doing to prepare for the end of the world. As you know, it will end on December 21st, which is next Friday. As for me, I'm picking out my spot on the moon to watch the destruction of the planet. In the meantime, I'm picking the peaches that I will be consuming, brewing the coffee, and stocking up on Pepsi. You may be wondering why I'm wearing the hat. It's not nearly cold enough to be wearing this in Iowa right now, but it is in space. Speaking of cold and or not cold, it seems to have snowed pretty much everywhere except here. I believe it has already snowed in St. Louis, in Columbus. I know it snowed north of here in Dubuque, got 3 inches a few days ago. Minnesota has gotten pretty heavily hit by the snow, everywhere but here. My mom even told me the other night that it snowed in southern Oklahoma over the weekend. Granted, it wasn't much, but why the hell is it snowing there and not here? It's 40 freaking degrees outside right now. 40! It should be low 20s at the most.
I always like to end on a positive note, so here is a rousing, uplifting song which is guaranteed to cheer you up.
We will all burn together when we burn. There'll be no need to stand and wait your turn. When it's time for the fallout and St. Peter calls us all out, we'll just drop our agendas and adjourn. We will all go together when we go. Every Hottentot and every Eskimo.